Well, I guess I love to travel and see parts of the world by cycling, and there's no better way of seeing a country. You get just an incredible connection with the people and the land.
We're going along at quite a steady pace now, 22, 23 k's an hour. Trying to do a big day today, 130 k's, 135 k's. If we keep going at this pace, we'll be just continuously cycling for about another 5 hours.
40 degrees every day, seriously hot, and my body wasn't quite up to condition, so I was struggling physically for a while there.
I can't keep any food in my system, so I've just got to keep drinking. So much for shortcuts, bloody hell.
How are you feeling?
Shit.
Mm-hmm. There's no energy. Oh, did I fall off?
I'll show you the injuries, they're pretty ugly at the moment.
Yeah. This fellow here has just been sharing the shade with us, and while he's been sitting here, he's just made this rope. And it's simply just made out of palm fronds from the local trees here. I'm also very passionate about education and the importance of education in this world.
We'll be able to teach family planning, we'll be able to teach all sorts of things, which will work towards safe motherhood.
Maybe with time, things can change.
So the rebels attacked them, they took their cattle away, they took all their property, they killed their husbands and their children.
This is an adventure which hopefully you'll be inspired to learn more about Africa. It is about the causes and consequences of extreme poverty, but in particular the positives and what's being done to give a leg up rather than a hand out.